The album, one of my favorite albums, is called The Emancipation of Mimi.